came to give you an address from the political prisoners held captive in the dungeons of the United States. They do not want me to give you this address here in the United States. African American people and their movements for liberation have been criminalized. Our fighters and freedom fighters have been slain in the streets. Our people who stand up for our freedom has been railroaded to prison by the same legal system that tries to protect you today and that tried to kill you yesterday. There are black political prisoners here in the United States. And on behalf